Hello traders, welcome to the channel. So let's try to predict some candle from GBP AUD. You can see this is a uptrend here, but it's not a strong uptrend. Okay, let's close this candle. This is engulfing and made a new high. But I want to go with sellers. Oh, very good entry. I have placed here lower option because this is a single candle after momentum, so it will not work here. But market is not good, I think, because as you can see, I have placed trade here. It placed here. Though this is good entry for me, but it's not good. The market movement, it's very faster, and now you can see seller's entry. I don't know what will happen at the end. Because in this fast movement, your prediction will not work. And then what happened here? So now I'll place trade with some marginal safety. In this situation, you should place trade with marginal safety always. If I have here, I'll place lower. If I have here, I'll place higher. No, there is no confirmation from sellers, so I will skip. Okay. But I can go with sellers, buyers from this level for next minute. Okay, because it's strong buyer's entry. So let's see here. As you can see, if you look at the 30 seconds, this is the previous candle. And candle close little above your levels. What it means, if you place trade here, still you are in loss. If you place trade here, lower option. Okay, now sellers are trying, but I have placed trade for next minute. It means can in this candle my trade will not close. After this candle it will close, so I'm going to win this trade. Okay, see, strong buyer's entry again. Okay, see how it working on 1 minute candle here. Okay, see, I place, okay, sorry, this is a 30 seconds. So I placed trade here for next minute. This candle is a red candle, but still I have on this trade because of my entry level. So now let's see here what happened. This is a reversal candle at the seller's area. This is a seller's area, but let's take a risk here. I have placed here higher option because I saw new high here. Okay, and I'm expecting, because this is a round number, so it may close near to this round number. This is a 30-second start. Okay. See, in this situation, do not try to predict. Okay. You can try if you have very good knowledge. Otherwise, do not try. Okay, I'll look for some confirmation. If I have, then I'll go with sellers. Okay, this is risky. I may lose this trade, but I have placed here lower option only because this rejections, all this rejection here. Okay, see, this is big losses. This is very big losses. So, see, my trade place here. So, in this situation, it's not good, but I'm going with buyers here. I have placed here a higher option because I have checked this level left side. You can see strong buyers and there is no rejection. Okay, that's the reason I can see reversal candle, but at this time, sorry, at this time I can see strong rejection. It means there supposed to be a bullish candle. That's the reason I have placed here higher option, and it will close, I think, a small candle. So if it closes small candle, then I will win. No, so this is not good. If I check 5 seconds, it's not good. See, last almost 20 seconds candle remaining same area. So I think I should stop, but I will stop after recover my two losses. Now I'm going with buyers. Oh, again, little high, but I will win this trade definitely. Because this is a weak sellers. So after this weak seller, I can see strong buyers entry, again strong buyers entry, and this is a weak seller too. So definitely I will win this trade. Let's see left side. Okay, this is winning trade. So on losses recovered. Okay, I have placed your lower option now, and because this is a seller's area, previously we can see seller strongest seller's entry, after that also you can see seller's candle, and now candle close at the level. So there are more possibilities to enter sellers, because this sellers and this is a seller's level. So there are three possibilities, and only one possibility is to make another bullish candle because of this is still momentum. But I'm expecting this candle will close as a red candle. It can be small, but it will close as a red candle. Okay, so small candle, but this is a indecision because candle close above the round number, and with rejection there are chance to make another bullish candle, but candle respected this area. It means there can be a seller's candle too. So let's see if I have any chance, then I'll place it. Okay, oh shit. Okay, that trade placed for next minute. Let's see. This is for my luck checking now, because I placed trade for this candle and it placed for next candle for 1 seconds. Okay, if this is for this minute, then I have won this trade, but now I need to wait for another minute, and this level has been respected. So now this is an indecision for me, because since this level has been respected, so it may made another green candle here, and most of the time the it will make a green candle, because we can see only single sellers. After that we can see buyers entry. So now let's see if I win. This is my luck, because I placed it for this candle. And for 1 second I had to wait for another minute. Okay, so this is another losses. Okay, now I want to go with buyers. So don't try to place lot of trade as I'm doing. This true trade I supposed to recover, and here I already recovered, but after that also I placed, and this was a winning trade, as you can see, winning trade, because I have placed trade here and candle close below than this level. But for 1 second it shifted to next candle, and that's the reason I have lost this trade. So therefore I want to recover my losses from this candle. So today is my bad day, that's the reason I have lost 3 trade. Okay, so I have lost total 3, and win is 6. So let's try to recover one more losses here. No, I'll wait for next candle, because this is a rejection and still candle didn't close above this previous rejection. Okay, but now I want to go with sellers for this candle, because this candle didn't made any new high, and at the last moment I can see there is buyer's entry, that is for close all the sellers position is in negative. That's the reason that suddenly buyer's entry. But at this candle I'm expecting sellers will enter definitely, and I'm going to win this trade. It will close near to this level. Yeah, sellers trying. It will close as a red candle, or even it is kind of doji, still I will win. Okay, there is no result, so I must place. I'll try. Till recover my losses. Okay, I'm going with sellers. This is not a late entry. That candle will close below my entry level. Don't worry about this trade, it will close, it will definitely close below my entry level. This candle confirms, because gradually sellers become weaker, even there is no new high too. Okay, so this is winning trade, and now I have one more trade, but in this candle I will not place trade, because this is a single candle, I should not believe. So after this candle I can place trade. So till now I have placed 11 trade. Out of 11, 3 are losses and 1 are ITM. This one, okay, this is now, okay, see how you predict this candle. It's within 1 second candle is changing his behavior. Okay, it's like a street board. But you can see this is a new low. So I'm going with sellers because this is a new low. Buyers tried, but the candle close below than the rejection level. It means sellers will take advantage here. So let's see what happened here. So in this situation, see, I have skipped this trade because lot of traders are thinking this is engulfing and strong sellers entry. May I go with sellers? But this is a single candle. You can't believe single candle. This is a momentum and this is a single candle, so you should not believe. Okay. So 4 seconds are remaining. So this is also ITM. Okay, so I think I should stop trading for today because as you can see market condition is not good. I have placed total 12 trade because I have closed 3 and here is 9. 12 trade out of 12 I have lost 3. It means 9 are remaining out here. From 9 I have 2 ITM, so 7 are ATM. So thank you so much for watching this video, but I would request you to do not trade this kind of situation because this will give you very bad result if you are not enough in candlestick analysis. So thank you so much for watching this video.